In this video, we'll be discussing transformation of axes. Now, generally, there are two set of transformations. First one is to alter the origin of coordinates without altering the direction of the axis. And the second one is rotating the axis without changing the origin. So we'll start with the first one. And the first one is change of origin. Now, suppose we have any coordinate system whose axes are given by x-axis and y-axis. So that's x and y, and that's our origin. And suppose we have any point P whose coordinate is x, y, and we know that distance from y-axis is equal to its x-coordinate, and distance from x-axis is equal to its y-coordinate. Now, suppose we change the origin to some point which is A, B without altering the direction of axis. So now suppose we have another set of axes, say x dash and y dash, whose origin is now at A, B. Now in this new coordinate system, the new coordinate for this point P, which is say x dash and y dash. So this is x dash and this distance is y dash. Now we know that this distance is A and this distance is B. So we can say that this x dash is nothing but it is x minus A. So x dash is x minus A and this y dash is nothing but it is y minus B. So if we have any system, say xy, and in that system we have a point which is say x comma y, and suppose we change the origin to a point which is A comma B without altering the direction of axis, then the coordinate of same point in the new system, it will simply be x minus A and y minus B. So that is our first fundamental. Now say for example, suppose origin is shifted to some point which is minus 2, 3. Now we have to find new coordinates of these given point. So first one is say 0, 0. Second one is 5, 2. Third point is say minus 1, 3. Fourth point is 4, minus 2. Now we know that its new coordinate will be given by x minus a and y minus b. So this a dash will be simply 0 minus of minus 2 will be 2, and then 0 minus 3 is simply minus 3. What about B? 5 minus of minus 2, 7, and 2 minus 3, minus 1. What about C? C will be minus 1 and then plus 2. So it will be 1, 0, and D dash will be 4 plus 2, 6, and minus 2 minus 3 is minus 5. So in the new system, the coordinates of these given points A, B, C, D, they'll be A dash, B dash, C dash, and D dash. So if we look at this system for comparative evaluation, then suppose this is your original system XY. Now this point minus 2, 3, it lies in second quadrant. This is our new axis. So this is minus 2, 3. Now in relation to this, how much is this distance? This distance is 2 units and this distance is 3 units. So this point now is 2, minus 3. So what was origin in the previous system is now 2, minus 3. So this is how we change the coordinates of the points if we shift the origin to some place, say A, B. So all you need to do is you just need to write xy as x minus a and y minus b. Now the other questions could be to write the equation of any given curve in the new coordinate system if we change the origin. Now say for example, we are given a curve which is 2x square plus 4xy plus 5y square minus 4x minus 22y and plus 7 equals to 0. Now the question says, if origin is shifted to the point minus 2, 3, then find the equation of this curve in the new system. So we know that in the new system, x dash, it'll simply be x plus 2 and y dash, it'll simply be y minus 3. Now from here, we can write x. We can write x as x dash minus 2 and we can write y as y dash plus 3. Now we need to transform this equation from x, y to x dash, y dash. So what we'll need to do is we'll just need to put the value of x and y. So it'll be 2 x dash minus 2 whole square plus 4 x dash minus 2 into y dash plus 3 plus 5. In place of y, it'll be y dash plus 3 whole square minus 4 x dash minus 2 minus 22 y dash plus 3 and plus 7 equals to 0. Now we'll simplify. We can write 2, it'll be x dash square plus 4 minus 4 x dash plus 4, it'll be x dash y dash plus 3 x dash minus 2 y dash minus 6 plus 5 y dash square plus 9 plus 6 y dash minus 4 x dash plus 8 minus 22 y dash minus 66 plus 7 equals to 0. Now we can write this equation as 2 x dash square plus 5 y dash square plus 4 x dash y dash. Now what about x dash? It is minus 8 x dash. Here it is 12 x dash. And here it is minus 4 x dash. So minus 12 and plus 12 will be 0. So there is no x dash term in this. In the same way, you can write y dash also. So here it will be minus 8 y dash. It will be plus 30 y dash. And then minus 22. Minus 22 minus 8 minus 30 plus 30. So again, there is no y dash in the equation. Now the constant term will be 8 minus 24. And then plus 45 plus 8 minus 66 plus 7 and will be simply minus 22 equals to 0. So the equation of this given curve in the new system will be simply 2x square plus 4xy plus 5y square minus 22 equals to 0. The shortcut for this is, if we have any given curve and suppose if the origin is shifted to h, k, then all we need to do is simply replace x with x plus h and y with y plus k. Now let us take another question, and which is, what does the equation a minus b x square plus y square minus 2abx equals to 0 become if the origin be moved to the point ab upon a minus b comma 0. So what we'll do is we'll straight away use the shortcuts. We'll replace x with x plus ab upon a minus b and we'll replace y with y plus 0. So this equation now will be a minus b and then we'll have this x plus ab upon a minus b whole square plus y square and then minus 2ab and then we'll have x plus ab upon a minus b and will be 0. So we'll simplify. We can write a minus b and then here will be x square plus a square b square upon a minus b whole square plus 2abx upon a minus b plus y square and here it will be 2abx minus 2a square b square upon a minus b equals to 0. So we'll multiply this a minus b, then we can write a minus b into x square plus y square and then we'll multiply it with this, we'll get a square b square upon a minus b plus 2abx, a minus b will cancel and then minus 2abx minus 2 a square b square upon a minus b equals to 0. Now 2abx will cancel and here we can write this as a minus b x square plus y square and it'll simply be a square b square upon a minus b. So in the new coordinate system, its equation will be a minus b square into x square plus y square, and it is equal to a square b square.